So this is the Amazfit GTS with always on display. You can see the digital type of always on display just now. To set it, go to the settings, and there you can see the always on display setting. Also, you can see there are other settings like screen, auto off. Preloaded, there are only two watch faces. There are several options from the Amazfit app on your phone. Now once again, let us change the always on display. There are only two types. One is the digital type and the other one is the pointer type. In the beginning of video, you saw the digital type of always on display. Now let us set the pointer type of always on display. Biggest downside, earlier reviewers were saying that Amazfit GTS had no always on display. Now the issue has been sorted out. The always on display looks quite beautiful and useful, even though there are only two types of always on display. Maybe they will release more in future updates. Anyway, I will give a detailed review about this watch soon. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.